Dear children, let us now take a close look at the characteristics of a computer system. In this video, we are going to study about speed, precision, reliability, and storage of a computer. As you know, computer can work very fast. It takes only few seconds for calculations that we take hours to complete. You will be surprised to know that computer can perform millions of instructions and even more per second. The speed of computer is measured in terms of MIPS, that is million instructions per second. Besides having amazing speeds, computer can generate accurate results. If the input data and instructions given to the computer are correct, then output produced will also be correct. However, many times some errors are noticed in the reports generated by a computer. These errors are actually human errors. The mistakes may either be in typing incorrect numbers or in the program logic which instructs what is to be done with the numbers. Now, let us see what is meant by reliability. A computer is reliable as it gives consistent result for similar set of data. That is, if we give same set of input any number of times, we will get the same result. Computers can perform tasks automatically without manual interventions. A computer has built-in memory where it stores data and information. Memory is classified into primary memory, secondary memory, and cache memory. The term primary memory refers to the main memory of a computer system. There are two types of primary memory: random access memory and read-only memory. Random access memory, or RAM, is the temporary storage memory which is volatile. That is, when the computer is turned off, both data and instructions will get lost from the RAM. It holds data and instructions for immediate processing. Read-only memory, or ROM, is permanent in nature and is non-volatile. Computer can read the data and instructions from it but cannot make any changes to it. These instructions remain permanently in the computer even when the computer is switched off. Secondary storage are removable devices such as CDs, pen drives, hard disk, etc. These storage devices stores data permanently. Secondary memory is non-volatile in nature. A cache memory is a high-speed memory used for temporarily storing the most frequently used data and instructions. It can be accessed more quickly than a regular RAM in computer. It helps in the further speed up of the computer. Children, in this video, we have discussed about the different characteristics of a computer. They are speed, precision, reliability, and storage. Hope it is clear. Stay safe and thank you.